What's Superman's name?
Clark Kent.
Clark Kent.
Yeah.
Yeah, she just pulled a Clark Kent here in the car and got a change.
About to pull
her phone booth.
A couple more later.
Are we running back to the car for that?
Yeah.
Or did you bring it with you?
Yeah, I'm not carrying my wings and my shoes.
Okay, good, because I'm going to have to drop this bag off as well. It's just got the flyers and marketing stuff.
Tell me the pass those around.
Well, they set up tables all over the place at some point. Yeah, everyone just like throws all their business cards on the table. But they didn't have them set up yet, so that's why I haven't passed them out. But yeah, they're also good to hand to the producers and models. I think it's just not like hot as balls right now.
We have to ride away. If they hit us, they have to, we can sue. That's why I never look both ways before crossing the street. Because I figure either I die or I can sue.
Well, as someone with a broken femur, I would not recommend breaking your femur. Yeah.
I don't want to break my femur. So maybe I should look. But also, I could probably get a lot of money if I could sue someone for hitting me with a car.
Yeah, but that pain will never go away.
No.
It does get better, but it doesn't go away. And when you do physical exercise, it flares up.
I hopefully it does flare up one day, though, because that's kind of sad.
Yeah, I'm hoping so. Yeah, the bone, it's the biggest bone in the body, so maybe it's not all the way fused itself together.
Yeah.
Titanium holding it together.
It's only been like a little over a year, okay.
It did take every bit of a full year, though, before the pain level finally went down to like something bearable where I wasn't feeling it all throughout the night when I'm sleeping. Like, I was still in pain when I was dead asleep. I could feel it. Yeah.
Feel when you're asleep.
Yeah. Yeah. Not fun. You just can't escape from that pain. The Percocet helps, but that's it.
Yeah, you can't be on like Percocet forever.
Yeah, I had it for a month. It still wasn't long enough.